So we come out here just to have a little bit of fun. You know what I'm saying? Watch some tires get burned and all that. And then the police comes up and gives the man a ticket for probably being parked in the handicapped spot. Of all the decisions he could have made tonight, whether it be speeding, whether it be, you know what I'm saying? It could have been cutting someone off. But nah, he wanted to park.
He could have been running lights all day.
He could have been running lights all day and not get caught. But you know what? As soon as he parks his vehicle, gets caught in a handicapped spot. Bam!